Two state legislators withdraw at the last second for re-election. The Herald and News reports husband and wife Doug and Gail Whitsett made their decision official this morning. Doug, who is a state senator for District 28, and Gail, who's a state representative for District 56, leave the path clear for two other candidates who filed just before yesterday's deadline. The Whitsetts will serve the remainder of their term.